A North Carolina man has confessed to killing a former Food Network contestant and her husband. Christy and Joseph Codd were reported missing in March of 2015. She was pregnant at the time. Their remains were later found burned in a wood stove on the property of Robert Jason Owens, a contractor who'd been doing work on the couple's home. Owens told police that he accidentally ran over the Codds with his truck, then dismembered and burned their bodies to try to cover it up. He pleaded guilty to 3 counts of second-degree murder. He'll spend a minimum of 60 years behind bars.